coming up to complete the opening lap. Little bit of a slide from Dean Harrison. Nice control, put off the peg. Oh, Michael Dunlop! Massive high side. That hurt. That has got to have hurt.
Back in position. There they come across there. Oh, and that's Alex Bailey.
You get there at Brandish. Just outside the top 10, or just fighting for that top 10 spot. 20 is Mark Parrott. Behind him is Davy Morgan. The pair of them through. Oh, Parrott's not gone through. Ramsey, Mark Parrott, he's in the front garden. And he's up and walked away. He's into the tyre bales. And
out in front, and he's got about 3 miles to go. We're on board with Gaz Johnson up top, and he's down. He's down. Gary Johnson's gone out of sixth place. That's Guthrie's. At the moment,
having a good last lap, he's definitely trying for it.
Wow, but down he goes, and Michael Dunlop's crashed out of third place on the BMW. Guy Martin, number 8, started number 8, and this is over. There's something not right there, and he's neutral, and he's off. Guy Martin.
Oh, Guy Martin is down in a big way through Doran's Bend, it looks like, Steve. A very fast place to jump off the bike.
Look at just how easy it is to get it wrong, and how immediate.
It's 3-4. Captain back to fifth.
Quite hard out of tears, Lee.
Instant red flag. Great decision from the marshal. Oh, there's more as well. And there's Hudson down as well. There's nothing they can do. This shows that even slowing down what speed they're going, Lindsay Hairpin will be crucial.
Guy Martin will know that Michael Dunlop will be looking for a way past him here. He's got to try and outthink him as well as outrace him. And Michael Dunlop following in the wheel tracks. Oh, so late on the brakes. Oh, he's off! Oh dear, so late on the brakes that he came off.
Yeah, Guy Martin as well was all over the place. I don't know if Michael was reacting to how Guy Martin was sliding all around, but...
Thank you. 44 horsepower, 48 grand Model 3 performance.
This is the car that Tesla boss Elon Musk boasted was quicker than a BMW M3 with better handling. The car that will beat anything in its class on the track.
That is quite some claim, Elon.
Time then for a test against the ultimate fast saloons. From Mercedes-AMG, the C63S. From Alfa Romeo, the Giulia QV. And of course, from BMW, the M3. First up, a drag race. With a difference.
We're so used to Teslas being fast in a straight line now, but in my experience, electric cars are really quick off the line. But above 100, they tend to get caught by piston engine cars. So I've made the drag race a bit longer.
Half a mile, twice the normal distance, and well outside the usual Tesla stomping ground.
Three, two, one, go! Nailed them off the line!
60 takes 3.2 seconds. They're not closing in. I'm still pulling away. Oh no, the Merc's coming back at me. 130, the Merc's coming back at me. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Oh, he just got me at the end. Oh. So it's a win for petrol, but only just, and only north of 120. Let's not forget, in the real world, even the fastest saloon wouldn't see which way the Tesla went.
This is the traffic light king, this thing. It's an AK-47 disguised as a butter knife.